Hi, I'm Solange from Golden Carers. Today we are going to make a traditional African rag doll called Abayomi, which has been around for over 300 years. They are easy and fun to make and a great intergenerational activity. Once you learn how to make one, you can make them any size you like. I'm going to demonstrate how to make an 8-inch Abayomi doll. Enjoy the activity and have fun.